What's up and welcome back. Firestorm here, starting a new game. We're going to take a break from trying. Even though I looked it up, trying 3 is pretty short, so won't be as long as the last one. Either way, I need a break. So I decided to do Doom. Now, originally I was going to start from where Chris left off here, but it's been a while since I played, so I couldn't remember where the hell that was. So, and plus I wanted to do a playthrough and show you where all the secrets were. Now, I might skip a couple actual doing the rune trials, but I'll at least show you the locations. Because some of them are a little tedious, and I felt like those upgrades I really didn't need, so I skipped them. Especially towards the end. But I'm going to at least show you the locations, so we're going to go through that. So these videos might be a little longer than if I just ran through the game. So with that, let's start it up. For the sake of making these videos not too long by going for all these secrets, I'm going to do it on easy. You know, normal's not really that hard either, but just be a lot easier to just get through these. Especially going hunting down stuff.
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Thank you. We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. We don't have much time.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown continues. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown. Disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. It would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes.
to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if we hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implemented the seven-day week. Now we can achieve greatness alongside our coworkers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Entrances non-operational. Thank you.
believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors. The human sacrifices. The hell portal. The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. I believe in honesty. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell, the demons. You'd rather be thankful. You would have a seat for lunch. Thank you. be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. The human sacrifices. Better, the demons.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this new soul offer. UAC, the world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Denied. Yellow security limits required. Denied. Yellow security limits required. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged. Access granted. Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge. Cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed, and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Okay, that's where I'm going to end this one. So until next time.